Heyo there, ladies and gentlemen. It's Vaylin, and I would like to welcome you back to Darksiders. Last episode, we delved deeper into, I'll say it again, this underground, demonic, lava-spewing, skull-covered cathedral, and have found two of the three angelic sisters' swords. Well, I guess it's not a... Maybe it's... This is such a contradicting place. It has symbolic of... It has angel symbolism, but yet it has lava skeletons that... Skeletons that spew lava out of their mouth. It's like, what is this place? And it's like, whatever. Anyways, we're going to go get this last sword and find out what this puzzle all builds up to. Oh, wow. You took my sword away from me. Oh, no, it took my chest away from me, too. Wait. Oh, okay, there you guys are. I was about to say, what am I looking at exactly? Oh, hey, we destroyed the pillar. Too bad that does literally nothing for me. Well, it may give me some souls, actually. Especially if we equip the, I forget which one it was. We have it, the Reaver enhancement, which receives souls from breaking objects. There has to be another one. Oh no, it's not another one. Okay, that was it. Okay then. I'll take it. Open up this, get us another Wrath Shard. Yay, Wrath. Open up you. Beholder's Key. Oh, I know where the Beholder's Key is now. Okay, where the Beholder's Gate is. We have to leave this area. Yes, that's right. We do have to leave. I forgot about it for a moment. Is this the correct place to go? No, it's not. Is... That one's not the right door. So it has to be this one over here. Has to be. Process of elimination. Guesstimation. Let's go. 50-50% of the time, I'm right. Yay, I'm right. Okay. Good. I'm not a moron, or a complete one, anyway. Look at this guy just standing here guarding this door. You think you're going to protect something? No. You're going to die. Because you got in my way, and I don't like the look of your face. You. Your face looks a bit better. But we look the same, guy. No, you don't. You're unique and different, but I kill you all the same way to make you feel equal. And I gouge you in the AI the same as I do the other doors. This room looks like fun. Die. 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 And die. Thank you. Thank you. Come again. And I'm over here. Whew, I was scared I was going to drop into lava there for a moment. Whew. Okay. Okay, okay. Where does this lead? This leads across the way. It's one of the stone pillars. That other one's not here, so... Let's go over. Dude. I think, yep, this is the sub-boss. The Jailer. And I imagine we're going to have to do Zelda style and use our new weapon on his pus boils. There we go. Oh, whoa. Really? Chaos Eater leveled up. Perfect. Oh, get away from him, get away from him. He's about to rage. Get away from him. Jailer, kill off your own guys. That's right, kill them all. Holy shit. He's going to rage again. We're going to grab some health. Go away! Stop following me around, you bunch of little sheep. Oh, yeah, that's right. I grab him now. I forgot. And then we beat him into a bloody pulp. And there's the jailer. Go on, live! He must live! But we're no way to go. No. Don't worry, you all died together. Fell fire! Actually, I had a relatively easy time with him. Beautiful. No. Oh, wrong way. Wrong way. Wrong way. I got confused. It's over here. And we turn this here crank. And now, descension. Very, very slow descension. Need some elevator music. Like, that's like 20 feet difference. Really? You need an elevator for that? You could have just built stairs. Whatever. No one cares about what Valen has to say. What does Valen know about construction and elevation platforms and so on and so forth? He's only been gaming his entire child and adult life. Oh, well. And... oh, shit. No, 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 no. There we go. Kill you off. Woo. Ow, holy shit. He smacked the hell out of me. Get away. Get away from it. Get away from it. We are looking to back away from that as soon as possible. Okay, kill you off. I hate these guys, honestly. Where's the other ones? The little guys that I cut in half whenever I do the execution move. I miss them. Bring those guys back. They were cool. And let's ignite these torches while we're here. There we go. That'll serve a purpose later. Well, actually, just coming up. Not later. Give me the souls. That leads to nothing. Because, you know, why would it? Can I... yes, I can make it over there. Or I can make it hit over there. Hit you. There we go. Light all that flame. Oh, shit. Whoa, what? That was way off track, War. Your aiming sucks. There we go. Hey, Lord, work on that, buddy. That was way off track. Damn it. I missed, I should have thrown the bomb over. Well, gotta go back and get the bomb. Be right back. Wait. Actually. Hold on. Oh, it just makes the pathway. Okay, I thought it was a crank that turns it open. Never mind. Is there anything here that's going to try and stop me? No. Okay. I've come to expect things to try and stop me every time I do something unique and interesting. Anything behind me now? No. Okay. This place has got me just a little bit paranoid. Just a little bit. Now that moves up. And we can continue the puzzle. Sweet. Oh, and now they come to stop me. Ugh. Holy shit. No! I got... He pimp slapped the shit out of me and just cracked his neck. He broke his fudging neck. He broke his damn neck with that one. War, dodge to the side. Do not dodge forward. Side dodge. Side dodge. Let me teach you how to do it. You dash to the side. See that? We're dashing to the side. Do that for me from now on, will you? Thank you. Kill you. God, we're already down a whole half health bar. The boss is going to be terrible. I have a feeling once I fight Tiamat, she is going to destroy me constantly. And... we ascend. Of course you're here. Why wouldn't you be? Good thing blade guys are so strong. One cut. Kills them off. Hey, but that made that 20-foot elevation a bit more bearable. Made me not question why you make an elevator for 20 feet instead of just stairs. But you know, that's just me. Hey, shiny crystals. And that leads all the way back around. Everything should start looking familiar now. Over here. And here. Now. Turn you guys on. Dum, dum, dum. Door number 3, if we can open it. Thank you. Oh, God, I don't like the look of this room. Well, that has been my Let's Play of Darksiders. You want to finish it? Then feel free yourself. No, let's go. We're a man, damn it. Bring it on. Ooh. I say bring it on. Oh, and then there's more. And then there's more. Because why not? Thank you, quick kill animation. We need to quick kill these guys off. Oh shit! No, back away. Back away from me. No, back away from me! Leave me alone! Well, at least the checkpoints are, you know, honest. Not honest, but forgiving. Oh, wow, we're out of wrath. We are out of wrath. Hey, we got that quick kill animation right in time. Just kill off all of these guys. And now we just have the you to deal with, big and ugly. Okay. There we go. Now hit me. Where's my whirlwind? I could have swore I had the whirlwind ability. Okay, hold on. Huh, do I not have my whirlwind? Okay, apparently not. I don't have time to question it right now. Hi, you can't hit me. Hit you with this to make sure you don't get your stink back. Ow. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Wait, what? Whew, that was very close. And see, if you just straight up kill them, they burn away. Give me this, give it to me. Give me the good juice. Give me the feel-good souls. Oh, beautiful. Okay. Oh, great. This is the... I don't know who dares. You should go and find them. I'm sorry, I'm taken by someone else. Get away. Get away. Holy shit, we're stuck in a corner. Get out of the corner. Get me out of the corner. What the hell? Okay, I forget I could jump. I legit forgot I could jump. Jumping is a thing in this game. Ooh. Okay, kill him off. I think I want stone skin when fighting these guys. I think I want that. Back off. No, don't back off, literally. Dodge to the side. Come on. Kill him, please. Yes! Oh, thank goodness. Give me all this wrath. Blade Geyser saved my arse. I don't use it nearly enough in normal playthroughs, but apocalyptic, I imagine me and my wrath spells are going to become the best of friends. Just the best. There they are. We have your sword now. And all the doors lock. We rise! Yes! It's about time. And now we're back in the courtyard. Again! This shows it was meant to be underground. This shows it was built to go into an underground lava area. Why? What kind of satanic cult was here? Well, I guess you don't have to have lava to worship, you know, the Dark Lord, but God, Jesus, darn it. Alright, I'm gonna go find out what that plant dude was hiding now that we're back up here. I'm just gonna make a jump cut to it, and then we'll see for ourselves. Wait, actually, is it here? I think it's here. Yeah, it is. Never mind. I don't have to make a jump cut at all. It's right here. Opens this here. Oh, and it's the other way across. Beautiful. What are you? Abyssal plate armor. Hey, that's 2 of 10. And souls. Also, a wrath core. Wow, it's a full one. We get 3 wraths now. Beautiful. Love it. Just everything about it. Gotta be careful because there's the plant up here. What? No! No! That's cheating! I call cheating. Holy shit! I could have swore I tore out of that. I was spamming B as hard as I could. Well, not as hard as I could. I'm lying about that part, but... Okay. Whatever. What the fudge ever. Well. I have a feeling that Tiamat is waiting right around these stairs for us. So, this sounds like a great place and a very helpful presence to see for the next episode, me at half a health bar. So, this is a good place to count it off for here, or cut off here. Next time, we will be facing off against Tiamat, hopefully, and hopefully doing a good job with half a health bar. If not, then let's hope that the, we're hoping for a lot here. I don't know if you noticed. This channel is funded on hope and faith. We worship the hope and the faith, whatever. I'm rambling now. I'm rambling. Anyways, I hope you all have a wonderful day and a great evening. This has been Valen. See ya.